4, chapter 4, verse 1 down.
Now see, after Peter and John were freed, which is what you want to because of time to in America, California, they returned to the believers and told them what the elders and the priests said.
Now, when you Peter and John, we are afraid of you, no? I'm going to call you for a normal catcher or my dear elders and any priest for the kind, you know.
And when they heard this, they all left their voice and prayed.
Now, I'm going to tell you, when you're in a pity, I'm going to move on.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to move on. Now, what can the Bible say? Omo bompaye na Eradu ngoku esaneye. Na omo ina shema.
The Bible says that when they prayed, the Holy Spirit came down and they were filled with the Spirit.
Which is the Acts chapter 4:31. Or say after this prayer, the meeting place shook.
Na omo bosa bompaye ni we bebi ya nombo na ho shekiye.
And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit.
Na ngoku eshe omo ma.
And then they preached the word of God with boldness.
If you walk on, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to draw a kind of myself.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you say, someone will ready more. And you may be a woman, my dear, and why she will come over who can you hear someone say, who will be looking to be an hour's out?
If you are filled with the Spirit, sometimes even if you are going to speak the word of God and then a little trouble comes, we step back.
Let's so. Emra wa shema no say Peter who share man no what she want because we are ready to man Bible say hey when you when through when you lipa na mo mo jinae na wo konyame sa mo ko wa sa wo die mo na wo kaka mo bo paye no na wo koko ko so share wo ma na ma wo jinae ready to man.
When Peter and John was filled with the Spirit, even when they put them in jail and they were free, they went back to the believers, they prayed and preached boldly after that. Amen.
Next time already be a man, we will continue. Now, remember, there are some people in person because
as I'm bringing my message to you, and I want to tell you to be filled with the Spirit.
Oh, be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Shema, my uncle Christian woman. Be filled with the Spirit this afternoon. Be filled with the Spirit this afternoon. Be filled with the Spirit this afternoon. Be filled with the Spirit. As I'm talking, be filled with the Spirit. If you are filled with the Spirit, you will not see a lot of these things that we are talking about.
Amen.
Amen. The Holy Spirit be with you.
I know it's easy to say that.
As I'm saying, I am writing it on. But when it comes to doing it, it is very, very hard. Maybe your brother or sister come and you look and you look and you say, hey, you might discourage the person. Some people are not comfortable being here. They rather stay home than come and join us here. Because we are not careful with our behavior. God have mercy on us. God fill us with grace. And be our helper. And fill with you with the Spirit. Be filled with the Spirit. Be filled with the Spirit. As you are going home, your life should be exemplary. As you are doing things, you will be careful. That's what you are doing will not affect your body. God bless you. God be with you. God fill you. So we come back again.
Amen.
Amen.